They create a wall in Crete, like the Atlantic wall, the Cretan wall. They were fearing the British are coming back to take the island again. The British never came back. They strike with the Allies in Sicily in 43. But we remained with very strong fortifications all over the island till the end of the war. They hide and store weapons and ammo, and going through every day to gun positions exit B and exit C, to the next tunnel. This is the story. We are volunteers here for the project. It's 5 euros for the adults, the kids are free. Okay. Thank you. Welcome inside. First room is here, and then you can go all the way to the toilet to the exit. Okay. We will be back here at the end when you finish.
Okay, thank you.
Kiitos paljon.
Kiitos, kiitos.
Crete is 160 miles long, 7 to 30 miles wide, and very mountainous, up to 8,000 feet. The southern coast has barriers and two landing ports. The north side is low, many miles from the beach, over the rolling inland plain, and the airport. All three airports are used, built for the RAF. Landing ports are proper on beaches, easily mobile. Submarine cable, Tania, Retino, and Iraqi, the fifth. Tuna and Iraqi, two Alexander, Middle East Airport. All the landmarks will require the first line and the religious counter event, guarding the heights of the south and Tania from the west. Tania was fourth headquarters, main base there. In this area, Fiverr exposed 9 yard doors from the Russian headquarters, far from the east. Tuna Bay was my 6th battalion, 2 Australian battalions at George Arthur, with 3 corps.